Our next award is the Merchandiser of the Year Award in the private category. This award recognizes merchandising skills at private facilities, and our recipient this year earned her PGA membership in October of 2023, but spent a long time in the golf industry prior to that. She's been at Rich Harvest Farms since 2019, where she currently serves the role of Director of Golf. At Rich Harvest Farms, they take great pride in carrying premium products that appeal not only to their members, but the guests that visit that facility. And the team at Rich Harvest strives to constantly change their displays to keep them appealing and unique. She's constantly exploring new ideas for high-end offerings that showcase the Rich Harvest Farms property and experience, and offering a variety of on-course and lifestyle needs has assisted in the growth of the operation. She also takes great pride in support of the Kids Golf Foundation, which I hear is celebrating its 25th anniversary this year, and provides offerings through the shop that raise money for the Kids Golf Foundation annually. This marks her first career special awards honor. She becomes just the second female in Illinois PGA history to win the Private Merchandiser of the Year Award in Illinois. Please join me in congratulating Vicky McGowan from Rich Harvest Farms, the 2023 Merchandiser of the Year in the private category.
Okay, thank you everybody for coming tonight. Westmoreland, thank you for having us. Dinner was amazing, and we're just so happy to be here. It was a great honor just to be nominated for this award. Obviously, as Carrie said, I just got my PGA membership in October. So just to be standing here in front of you all today is just so awesome, and I'm so happy to be here. I'd like to start off by thanking Mr. Rich. He couldn't be here tonight. As Carrie mentioned, we're also celebrating our 25th anniversary for our foundation this weekend. So two big events in one week is a little bit a lot for him, so he didn't quite make it out tonight, but I would like to thank him. He put his heart and soul into the vision of Rich Harvest Farms, and it's just such a privilege to have to be able to carry out his vision and help carry out that vision every single day for the last 14 years actually. So we're something we don't take lightly at Rich Harvest, and we're just so happy to be there for as long as we have. I'd like to thank my parents for being here tonight. They are always in supporting of me, so thank you for coming. We do have a couple of my coworkers here tonight. As people have said tonight, and I'm sure everybody in this room knows, winning these awards and getting any type of recognition at all is always a team effort, and it's not something that I can do by myself. So for everybody that's not here, for all of you that did come, thank you, and always thank you for the support. I'm going to finish off by just saying thank you for the committee for selecting me for this award. We are we still feel like a little small golf course out in the cornfields, and to be recognized and noticed for some of the cool stuff we're doing, it does really mean a lot to us. So thank you. And congratulations to everybody that won an award tonight. We have a very powerful section, and we have some of the best golf clubs, golf courses, PGA professionals in the country here. So to be amongst all of you, and then also to win an award in this section, is just such an honor and something everybody should be proud of. So thank you again, and congratulations to everybody. Have a good night.